Alpha Tau presents Alpha DaRT, revolutionary alpha emitter radiotherapy. Today, several modalities are available for cancer treatment with varying effectiveness and safety levels. However, when the tumor is inoperable or when there are multiple tumors, treatment options are limited. The medical community seeks a cancer treatment that is highly potent but spares healthy tissue. Alpha particles are known to be highly destructive to cancerous cells, regardless of the cell life cycle stage or its level of oxygenation. The alpha particles directly damage the cell DNA, creating double-strand breaks which kill the cancer cell. However, the short range of alpha particles in tissue has made them impractical for treating solid tumors. Now, for the first time, a scientific breakthrough achieved at Tel Aviv University has successfully used alpha radiation for treating solid tumors in a conformal, safe, and effective mode. The new technology is called diffusing alpha emitters radiation therapy, or DaRT. The treatment is delivered by inserting alpha DaRT sources into the tumor. These sources have radium-224 atoms fixed to their surface. When the radium decays, its short-lived daughters are released from the source, disperse in the tumor, and emit high-energy alpha particles which destroy the tumor. Since the alpha-emitting atoms hardly diffuse in healthy tissue, the alpha DaRT mainly affects the tumor, sparing the healthy tissue around it. Alpha DaRT technology has a number of important advantages. Highly potent and conformal. Proven efficacy for all solid tumors tested. Effective, regardless of tumor oxygen level. Short half-life. Quick clinical outcomes. Single session treatment. Enables combination with other therapies or reapplication. The Alpha DaRT sources can be inserted through easy-to-use, ultra-minimally invasive applicators, which the company has developed for different anatomical locations. Alpha DaRT. Revolutionary alpha emitter radiotherapy by Alpha Tau Medical.